A high drive to left center field. Sano clobbers one, and the Twins retake the lead. Two tape measure home runs for Sano.
He got one right in the middle. 112 miles an hour exit velocity. The ball was absolutely annihilated.
Just the third home run allowed this year by Zach Britton.